What do you hear? What do you say? Back here again, Bubbly Life Hard Seltzer Review. I got a new brand today. It's a new flavor too. I was a little bit skeptical about these. You can see here we have the Barefoot Hard Seltzer. I'm sure most of you watching know, right? Barefoot is a wine brand. One of the biggest wine brands. I see it all over the place. You got big bottles, small bottles, the four-pack individuals, the big 3-liter boxes, all that type of stuff. Here we have a four-pack, and it goes against conventional wisdom, right? We never go with anything less than the 12, more or less, on this. But being so skeptical about these, I didn't want to go for the 12-pack with the four different flavors. We're going to be trying Peach Nectarine. Peach and Nectarine. This definitely sounded like the best option when I spotted these in the store the other day. So here's the package. It's a four pack. They're little guys. They're 8.4 ounces. So about what, 70%? About 2/3 of your normal 12 ounce can or so. Stats on these. We have 70 calories, I believe. Yeah, 70 calories in there, 4%. So the calories are down, more or less in tune with what the proportions would be if it were a 12-ounce can. The 4%, not so much. So this is a wine-based hard seltzer. And just like Crooked Marker and the High Noon ones, these are definitely premium. Another reason I did not get the 12-pack is because I think the 12-pack was like 20-something bucks. And I'm no popper, but I ain't out here balling either. So I think these were like 8, maybe even 9. I think they were like $9 for the 4 cans, and it's not even a 12-ounce can. So I'm expecting good things from these. Nice little package, kind of commented on it before. Stats on the back. Yeah, this is a wine-based hard seltzer. Definitely a first. First for me. First on this. In my life, first for sure on the reviews here. So it opens up nice, just slide it out. Oops. Now I have pretty normal hands. Now if you're one of those people out there with the big hands, you're gonna be looking like Andre the Giant sipping on one of these puppies. But here it is, so here's the can itself. It's a little guy, you can see, right? Even this is in my hand. The four pack itself looks pretty small. Three key ingredients: white wine, sparkling water, natural flavors. It says, yeah, it's that simple. You can thank us later. That's, I guess, the slogan. Nice little can, though. Cool pull tab. It has the, what do they call it? The San Pellegrino, those like spritzers, the lemon lime ones or the orange ones. You get at like delis or places like that. That's the pull tab on the top. So I like that. Let's check it out. Kind of tough to open. Smells good. Excited about the flavor, peach and nectarine. I don't think we've ever done a peach. Been like offshoots of nectarine, right? It's a type of orange, so. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is great. This is terrific. Really good. Really good taste to it. Does not taste alcoholic, that's for sure. Just tastes like a spritzer. Tastes like one of those San Pellegrino fancy boys that you can get at the stores or delis or whatever it may be. Yeah, it's like a mix of a hard seltzer and wine, because it's wine based. I don't drink a ton of wine. I assume this would be white wine too. I certainly don't drink a lot of white wine almost ever. Really good though. Cup of ice. Little buddy, big buddy. Just gonna do the whole thing. Could take this whole four pack down. Wow. Yeah, it's good with that too. Why not? Why not? We're gonna go double. Doubling down. Yeah, these are delicious. one of the best flavors I've ever had. It might be the best. It is up there. It's unfortunate that it's 4% ABV. It's a little points off, right? You want that 5. The small can, I'm not a huge fan of. I like the size, but it's more of like a novelty than practical, as you could say, in one way. So that's points off, right? A couple points off there. And the price, right? It's premium too. But overall, if this were just on the flavor alone, this is easily in the 9 range. With everything taken into consideration, I'm still going to go, with an 8.8. Did not expect this. Great flavor. Peach and nectarine. This is the Barefoot Hard Seltzer. Peach and nectarine, 8.8 on this. Thank you all for watching. Have yourself a lovely, a bubbly life day and weekend. Take it easy, y'all.